The battlefield is evolving, and drones are now at the center of modern warfare. From surveillance to precision strikes, FPV and loitering drones have reshaped how militaries operate. But Russia is responding with a new kind of weapon, LazerBuzz, a directed energy system designed to neutralize aerial threats at close range with unmatched speed and precision. The laser installation of the staff project destroyed an FPV drone in 1 second. This happened during field tests, according to a representative of the LazerBuzz developer. The demonstration of the laser installation of the Posok project was carried out at a distance of 500 meters. During the tests, we demonstrated the destruction of a static model of an FPV drone battery at a distance of 500 meters. This took about 1 second of direct impact, a LazerBuzz representative said. His words are quoted by TASS. According to the company, it takes about 0.2 seconds to disable the engine of a similar drone. The tested version of the complex is equipped with a 3 kilowatts laser and an automatic targeting system. At the same time, LazerBuzz already has a more powerful modification of the installation, 80 kilowatts, which is designed to protect industrial facilities and key infrastructure nodes. Earlier, the developer noted that at the end of summer, Russian laser weapons should undergo testing in the SVO zone. This weapon was created specifically to destroy enemy drones, as well as to protect rear facilities on the front line. The battlefield is evolving, and drones are now at the center of modern warfare. From surveillance to precision strikes, FPV and loitering drones have reshaped how militaries operate. But Russia is responding with a new kind of weapon, LazerBuzz, a directed energy system designed to neutralize aerial threats at close range with unmatched speed and precision. Unlike conventional air defense systems that rely on expensive missiles or gunfire, LazerBuzz uses a high-powered laser beam to burn through drones mid-flight. LazerBuzz is mounted on a mobile platform, capable of tracking multiple aerial targets simultaneously. It's designed for short-range defense, with a primary mission of intercepting swarming drones, FPV units, and low-flying threats. This is not theory. It's been tested in combat simulation zones under real-time stress conditions. Russian defense engineers have integrated LazerBuzz with electronic warfare systems and multi-sensor targeting. The system detects a drone's heat signature, radio frequency, and movement pattern, all in real time. Once a target is confirmed, the laser locks on and engages without delay. In recent test footage released by Russian military sources, LazerBuzz took out dozens of drones within seconds of detection. Operators reported zero delays, zero reload time, and over 90% hit accuracy. The system is optimized for both stationary defense and mobile deployment in active conflict zones. This isn't Russia's first venture into laser warfare, but it may be the most refined. Earlier prototypes like Perizvet laid the groundwork, but LazerBuzz brings speed, accuracy, and battlefield readiness that earlier versions lacked. The learning curve is shorter. The impact is immediate. Western analysts are watching this development closely. While many nations are experimenting with laser defense, Russia is among the few to put it into potential combat deployment. The implications for future warfare are significant, where directed energy becomes as routine as radar and drones. As drone threats become faster and cheaper, high-energy laser systems like LazerBuzz may define the next generation of air defense. Whether it's the front lines or strategic installations, Russia now has a new silent weapon in its arsenal, one that doesn't miss and doesn't wait. Officials said 8 laser systems of varying power levels were tested, such as compact mobile units and high-power stationary devices, designed to counter different types of drones, including small, reconnaissance and strike models. A video released by the government showed a laser system firing at target test drones at an undisclosed location, with images of drone debris following the strikes. The successful testing paves the way for the start of serial production and wider deployment, the statement said. On Thursday, Putin held a meeting to review the plans of Russia's state armament program for 2027 to 2036, with the Kremlin leader noting that the country needed new approaches and non-standard solutions to fight against drones. Putin stressed the need to develop a unified and adaptable air defense network in Russia,